Hi, this is Michael with UMAC Radiology Sales and Service, and I'm going to be going over the most commonly replaced parts in the Hologic Dimensions. The multiplier and inverter drawer, the detector array, the tungsten tube, and the compression mode. These are the most commonly replaced parts in the system. We have these in stock and available at all times. Please give us a call. Thank you.